you back. All right, let's get into the alumni game. I'd like to welcome you to the place of the champs. Their preseason poll in the top 20, and then the Maryland men's basketball team, in some polls, number one in preseason. And they should be. He played 25 games for Gary Williams. First, a senior tri-captain on last year's Final Four team. He appeared on four different NCAA teams, headed from Ireland to play professionally, Laron Cephas. One of the Terrapin student managers from his 6 years as a Maryland assistant coach, Dave Dickerson. Before your guard, you played in 52 games, part of four NCAA tournament teams. Welcome back tonight, Norman Fields, Jerry Greenspan. Gentlemen, is the coach of the red team. He shared the backcourt with John Lucas and Brad Davis to form one of the Terrapins' best backcourts in history, led and performed John Boyle. From 1994 to 1998, he left the Terrapins in 98, having played in what was then a record 9 NCAA tournament games. He is back with his first year on Gary Williams' staff as an assistant coach, Matt Kolarik. When you talk about leaders in basketball, this is one of Gary Williams' leaders from the first team, and they're a leading rebounder and a leading shot blocker, and the Terrapins defense. 1979 to 1982 he played, and he's one of just 15 Maryland players in Old Fieldhouse history, beating number two ranked South Carolina in overtime in 1971. He averaged 16 points in 71, joining Lynn Elmore and Tom McMillan of the Terrapins' 1973 NCAA tournament team, Jim O'Brien. 6-1-73 in Ford, currently the team's strength and conditioning coach, Curtis Schultz. Terrapin manager from 1985, he'll play tonight, Jimmy Spiro. Welcome back, Ernie Graham.
Thank you.
Ron Cephas. Jones.